Well, it's a cloudy, blustery morning here in the White Mountains. Just getting going at our motel. Trees are really moving, and it looks ominous right now, but I think it's gonna blow everything out of here. It's not supposed to rain today anyway. So we're gonna get down to the field and get set up and take a look at what the day brings us. Touch not the cat, but a glove.